Hello, everybody, and welcome back to Horizon Zero Dawn, where I have been playing games all day in an effort to get these made or recorded before I head out once more into the wilderness. But because it's, of course, Sunday, the day before. I guess I just feel like I've been playing all day, but I haven't. It feels like it now. Holy cow, what's our goal? Oh, to go to Meridian. That isn't gonna happen yet because I have been reading what people have been saying on the comments, even though I am behind still. But there are really cool side quests in the area. So we just did that. But apparently there's a bunch of cool... No, we're not doing the hunting ones. But... Yeah, you know, like a bunch, but there are. I guess just like a quest. Okay, let's check out this one. Daughter's Vengeance. Oh, right. Well, I think Lonesome Rock was actually on the way. I don't think I'm gonna do that one. I mean, I don't know. I guess that one could be cool. It was kind of mysterious, to be honest. Oh, am I literally right next to the caravan?
You there! I hope you've come to help, because we're getting slaughtered out here.
Tarja. Hi. I'm trying to...
Lubavad sent me after you.
Oh, I see. And did he happen to tell you why he packed us a crate of Ridgewood instead of decent ammunition? Three waves of Watchers and Scrappers so far, and worse to come. Without that ammo,
we're good
as dead.
Lubavad didn't say anything about Ridgewood. He said you left the ammunition behind.
Oh.
Then the old fool has gone cross-eyed. Every crate we loaded, I checked twice. The glyph said ammunition. But when we opened it, it was full of Ridgewood shafts and nothing but.
Lubavad sent me because he was concerned for your safety.
The only thing that frightens Lubavad is losing an investment. We do the work, he counts profits.
Okay. I have the ammunition with me. Enough for everyone.
By the sun. We might just stand a chance after all.
Alarms! Long leg approaching!
I like how, like, different the car, like, everybody's design is, like, subtly different. Oh, whoa!
Two arms! Two arms!
What the heck? What the heck was that, like, rooster? Oh, crap.
Look out, long leg!
Whoa, it's a giant rooster!
Faster when you use the stupid
Oh, crap, I'm stuck. You can't tell. Give me the medicine, holy cow. Nope, that's not what I need. Ooh, that one has a green item.
Praise
nice. I'm okay, here we go. Medicine. Whew. Ooh, this one's a blue one. Medicine. Oh, it's Ridgewood. Dang it. Close enough. I just took my dog on a walk. You might hear him. He's really hot. It was really hot.
Saving these for the trail?
It was only a little bit. It wasn't much of a walk. It was just like down the block a little ways, but it was still a little bit too hot, I think, for him. I checked the ground, right? You know, at the back of your hand, like you're supposed to before you take your dog on a walk. If it's like, if you know it's going to be hot out. Ooh, it's changing. The lighting's
You
changing.
Fight well, Outlander. I'm surprised Lubavard was willing to pay for someone of your skill.
He didn't pay me, actually. I did this for free.
Uh-huh.
Never trust the Karja merchant.
Boss!
You're a Karja.
The Songkors are gone!
What?
What?
That's impossible. Unless...
Oh.
Unless Dereed took them. When the first wave hit us, one of the men ran off. Dereed. I thought he was a
coward. Oh!
Turns out he's a thief, too.
Well, they couldn't have gotten far.
True, but we're in no shape to go after him.
Then I'll get him for you. But this time, I get paid.
Ooh.
Quick learner, eh?
Yeah, quick Fine. Learner, exactly.
Bring those Songkors back and you've got a deal.
She's like, oh, getting paid. Mm-hmm, I see. That's how this works. That was funny. Okay, please be a medicine. Nope, okay. I can always use more things. Okay, okay, let's see where this goes. Oh, he didn't get very... Oh, we're gonna track him, probably. Oh, is this... Oh. Thank you. I think this is a medicine. Yep. Not much, but it's something. Wait. Over here, right? Where did it go? Okay. Oh. Okay, here we go. I thought it was gonna prompt me to do that, but it didn't. It trusted me to do it on my own. Medicine?
Can't be too prepared.
Mm-hmm. Yum yum. No, I don't need that. Metal shards, always useful. Man, this game is gorgeous. I love day-night cycles. Can I just say, like a game doesn't lack anything by not having a day-night cycle, but I think it just makes it... There's just a lot more going on. Are you...
Hello, Dereed.
Who are you?
The caravan sent me.
Hi.
Caravan? What caravan?
The one you sabotaged. You figured no explosive arrows
Wait,
meant no
what?
Survivors. No
what is going on time. Here?
Look, stranger, I have debts. If I don't pay, the dicers will gouge out my eyes.
What? What the heck? What is that? Oh, okay, hang on. Okay, I see. I wasn't pressing the right one. Whoa! That's what that noise was. It actually meant something. multiple and they go stealth? They just put down bombs. Didn't I get weapons? Someone said I needed to get the slingshot, so I don't have the slingshot. I thought I might have bought it. For big things like that, apparently the slingshot is the way to go. Tripcaster. I mean, at this point, oh, I just need health. That thing nearly one-shots you. Under-equipped, you ain't joking, quest name.
God, I found this.
Yeah. Here's where they're hiding all the medicine. It said, like, when I got here, it was like, you've located this area with this sort of creature in it. And I was like, oh, that's cool, but apparently it found me. Does it just hang out in stealth? Oh, I went far. I thought it was, like, around that corner. Whoopsie daisy. Kill the stalker. Wait, why am I getting further away from it? What the heck? Oh, it's telling me to take the... It's telling me to take the path. Dumb. It's over here. Oh, I didn't want that. Cool beans. I do want that. That right there.
Keep that for later.
It's not a lot, but it's something. So I was kind of right. I knew where I was going, sort of. More medicine. give me cool stuff. I realize I have like 50 gazillion, but there will be a day when I don't have any, and I'm gonna be so mad. Have the medicinal plants grown back yet? I've got an owie. You're gonna live, man.
The caravan. Did they live?
Yes. I got to them in time.
Thank you. As I turn and embrace the sun, may he burn away my sins.
What a waste. At least he died better than he lived.
Jeez. Oh, that's right. I do have... Oh, Hunter Arrow full. Okay. I mean, that was harsh, but, like, they live in a harsh environment. Like, the guy, like, betrayed an entire caravan of people. Just to pay back. I mean, I get it, right? He probably had, like, a family or something that he was trying to protect or something, but...
These are helpful. Bitter, though.
Oh, okay. Trying to see if I can find more... More medicine. Wait. Where do you want me to go, game? Okay, this way? Alright. Why are we going that way? I wasn't actually paying attention. Oh, wow. I obviously wasn't paying attention.
Never know when I might need these.
The lighting is just a little bit weird. Okay, this way. I think I started coming up this way and then I kept going straight and the game was like, no, no, no. And I was like, well, how the freak am I supposed to know? Also, someone wrote me a lot of detailed stuff on like, they were going back and replaying it and stuff they wish they'd known from the beginning, and it was quite helpful, so thank you. I think I responded, I should have, by saying thank you. And I'm gonna like print it out and hang it up next to my desk. Wow. Hi, how's it going? I was stepping on that guy's head!
You're back. And with the Suncores, I see. And Dereed?
A stalker got him. It wasn't pretty.
And you beat a stalker. That's worth a bonus. Here, take my share.
Wow.
You've earned it.
Wow.
I'll see to the caravan from here. I think the rest of the trip will go smoother.
Yeah, without a traitor... And, a remarkable reward box. Oh-ho. I have several. Really? Fast travel pack, nice. Another fast travel pack and an antidote? Fast travel pack!
I
love fast travel packs. Okay, the next one that I wanted to do was a Daughter's Vengeance, which hopefully... Never mind, that one's really far. Also, I guess I could go back to the area that I grew up in. Because there were a couple places that I wanted to go. These ruins, for one thing. Yeah. Oops. I have 10 of them. We're good to go. Yeah, so we're gonna finally go back to the ruins that I fell into as a child, is what I believe this is. And there's a couple... maybe I could just run around the area we're in and find quests, but I think a lot of times you go to, like, the places where the people are, you get quests, and then you go out and you do the things, right? By a slingshot. Terror blast. This is like tear, but I think it's terror blast arrows. I mean, ripping off armor and components can be convenient, but it doesn't actually do damage to creature. Oh, did I not? Oh, quick save away. Ruins. Oh, it's gonna- oh good, it shows it up on the map. I didn't think it would show it up on the map. I thought maybe it would just show up the flag on, like, the Skyrim-y compass on the top.
The machine saw me.
Don't worry about it. Don't worry about it.
This old place. I haven't been here in years.
Oh.
Wonder what I can find.
I was thinking you're just gonna drop straight down, but there's a little side thing here. Okay. We've got rats. I think it's gonna be like the place we saw before. We're gonna find remnants of, like, people's... Oh. Where? Oh! Oh, okay.
And maybe that's all I need, you know? That moment the door opened and you were...
Oh, we did hear this one.
Wearing that retro wave dress. And a wee smile. I had to look away, or you were gonna see on my face what had just blossomed inside me, you know? It was just an instant, but I knew. I knew we'd be forever.
We've already seen these.
Here we go again.
With what?
Back to your business.
Are there enemies in here? Or are they above me? Seven, so we can try to keep track, kind of, if it's a new one or not. And that was a new one. I do wish you moved a little faster. So they celebrated the new year. Okay, it's a new one as well. They celebrated the new year. They die. It looks like they died instantly.
I saw them lining up in the community room. Like cattle in a slaughterhouse, but smiling at each other. Chana handing out meds, like being alive is some kind of pain to be eased. Well, not me. I don't want to go quiet. I don't want to trail off. I want a period at the end of my life sentence, not an ellipsis. Hell. An exclamation mark. So if that upsets whoever finds this, too bad. I don't know anyone, anything, anymore.
Oh! He shot himself. I don't see it. I don't see the gun. Oops. Interesting. I mean, I don't blame him. Like, in a way. Like, why would you want to... I don't know. I've always liked that poem that's like, don't go quietly into that good night, or whatever. Not or whatever, but yeah. Well, okay, some of them, like... So they were getting medicine. But some of them look like they died in extreme pain. And why can't I access whatever happened to this person? I'm like, what happened to like coat them in this and like so perfectly preserve them? Like, I'm really curious. Like, I don't think this is just like, you know, stalactite stuff happening over time. Like mineral water, like building up. Like, there's something that, or maybe, I don't know, because it wouldn't, they had to have died. It's like Pompeii, basically. They died, you know, some of them died like almost instantly or were suffocated or died in pain and then were frozen that way by something. Instantly covering them. And preserving them. So, something happened to instantly preserve them after dying. And what killed them? Like, it kept their bodies so perfectly preserved? Like, nanobots? Some sort of explosion thing? I don't know. I'm really curious. It's too bad. I jumped through the window. Yes, I can. Sort of. This is where I was. Ah! Come on, let me jump over this lamp. No? Okay. There's nowhere else to go. I wish I could get data off of these screens. Wait. Ah! Oh no, that's the guy. Dang it. Okay. We've got 8 out of 63. Not a lot. Apparently there's new stuff here we can access now that we couldn't access before. Won't let me in there. So maybe I just need to jump down. That's what we already have. Somebody who doesn't get one. Someone doesn't get one. That one. Okay. Oh, wait. Is this person? No. And, like, death was so inevitable that they, like, killed themselves. Like, this was a laboratory. This wasn't, like, a cult. Maybe it was both. I don't know. I don't know. The game's keeping its secrets. Okay, this is where we fell. When we were young. So at this point, we didn't have the little dude. Oh man! Reliving the past. Ooh! Scaring me. Is this just a circle? Yeah. Okay. Alright. I was like, if he keeps throwing bats at me, I'm gonna just be really angry. Oh, I gotta crouch, I think, to get through here. It It shows stuff pretty far away with this. Let's see if I can get in here. Oh, stand up. Oh my gosh, this is really aggravating. That it won't let me jump onto stuff like this. Like, it has to be like, this is something you can jump on. And, otherwise, no. The green on the sunlight really keeps throwing me off. Oh. What? That's alive. Whatever that is, it's sentient. Or at least, you know, aware of surrounding changes, and will probably try to eat me if I give it the chance. I assume there's gotta be a different way to get to it. I don't see any way in, oh, except for maybe where the place I can't see. Cloned from. Ugh. So this is where I picked up the thing? I can't remember. I think we already got it open. Yeah. So I did have the thing at this point now.
That area back there.
Oh, you can break things? Oh my gosh, I didn't realize you could break this stalagmites.
Some kind of power cell. I wonder what it's for.
Oops. Ancient armory. Oh ho! An ancient suit of armor lies in a ruin of the old ones, visible but out of reach. Oh! Shield Weaver outfit box. Okay. Oh, we have a person here. Ooh. From Director Evans. All good things. To all staff, I regret to inform you that our worst fears have been realized. The Wichita salient has collapsed, and our position will be overrun in less than 24 hours. As I'm sure you understand, exfiltration transport is not available. If you wish to abandon the facility and try your luck on foot, you may do so. Lock 2 will unseal at 2100 hours and remain unsealed for 15 minutes. Godspeed. For those of us who'd rather not die on our feet, there will be a gathering in the community room at 2200 hours, and Nurse Chana will make other means available. I want to underscore how proud I am of each and every person who served at this post. It's important to bear in mind that our sacrifices were not in vain. I hope this makes it a little easier. For months now, I've been signing off messages as Director Evans, but I suppose we can dispense with such formalities now. Respectfully, Ellen. That's my mom, right? Ellen's the mom. Ellen's my clone, I think. Maybe not. I think they called her Ellen. Maybe not. Well, that makes sense that she would be the director. So what was so, like, inevitably gonna kill us that, like, that the only option was to commit suicide or run? The only area I could get into that's new. I'm gonna go back and try to break into that one area. Is it? It's probably down, I think. there's anything. Oh, yeah, this is the room. Okay. I remember. That I had to get into to actually get out to activate the door. Let's see. I'm gonna just go look. Just wanna go look and see if I can smack that. How do I get out? Remember where it was. Was it down? I think it was down here. Yeah, I had to go up some stairs. Pick up metal
flower. Such strange artifacts.
First metal flower. A metal flower of unknown design, possibly used to promote seed germination. It includes an embedded code fragment. Trade sets of these flowers in Meridian for valuable rewards. Oh. That's cool. Okay, well, I think I've picked up everything I can get in the area. So thank you guys. It's been a little bit longer than I was thinking it would, but we just rediscovered the ruins of our childhood, so that's cool. And also had to deal with that caravan thingamajig. So, I hope you guys have enjoyed it. I'm gonna probably be running around doing a bit more side quests in the first and second area before I move on. Doesn't look like there's a ton, but maybe I'm just missing them. But anyway, thank you again for joining me, and I hope to see you in the next one.